Today we're going to answer a question I get almost every week, and that is, are my feet getting bigger? And the answer is yes, they are. Pretty much 100% of us, as we get older, our feet go down. As they flatten out, they just splay out. And so your feet not only get longer, but they get wider. So yes, you should be wearing shoes bigger as you get older. If you're still wearing the same shoes you wore 10 years ago, they are probably too small. Along with that, they're probably really worn out by this time also. There's a couple other reasons that feet get bigger. One, if you've gained weight, if you're carrying a lot of extra weight, you're going to carry extra fat everywhere, including around your foot, so that'll make your foot bigger. Second is pregnancy. The same hormones that relax the birth canal during pregnancy relax all the ligaments in the foot, and they let the foot flatten out. A couple things you can do about this. Number one, use arch supports in your shoes. This is a really good over-the-counter arch support. Go to our website and just do a search on the website for arch supports. You can get a list of what we think are the best ones. What that does is it helps prevent the arch from going down. You can get them larger ones like this for athletic shoes, or you can get smaller ones for dress shoes. If that's not enough, we can use a custom orthotic. Custom orthotics will conform closer to the arch of the foot, so they do a better job of stopping that foot from flattening out. So basically, it's a good idea to wear some arch support as you get older. If you're carrying extra weight or if you're pregnant, that will help some of the splay. But over time, your feet will get bigger and you will need larger shoes.